Tonight, a fire ripped through a home in Brown County. Flames engulfed a home on Flaugher Hill Road in Aberdeen just after 7. Everyone made it out safely. There was concern there could be ammunition inside the home. No word, though, if they found any, and it's not clear what started the fire.